antimicrobial resistance is a growing threat to health, livelihoods, and economies. In food and agriculture, the challenges of antimicrobial drug use and poor farm management are making AMR worse. FAO is leading an innovative platform, a new community of practice, that will merge the knowledge of farmers, vets, and other food chain actors with the expertise of behavioral scientists. It's time to rethink how we promote good practices to fight AMR.